All right, men. Lord Vader wants this raid done by the book. Our first objective is the comm center, just beyond this hangar. Nicely executed, troops. Now it's time to make our way to the base command building on the far side of the facility. If our intelligence is right, along the way we'll find a rebel holodisk containing some very important plans.
Watch those blasters!
It'll take time to realign the comm dish and transmit the data from the holodisk. You'll have to hold off the rebels until the transmission is complete. Do not let the comm facility fall into enemy hands.
Come on.
will not sit well with the Emperor. All right, man. Lord Vader wants this raid done by the book. Our first objective is the comm center, just beyond this hangar. Executed troops. Now it's time to make our way to the base command building on the far side of the facility. If our intelligence is right, along the way we'll find a rebel holodisk containing some very important plans. Take time to realign the comm dish and transmit the data from the holodisk. You'll have to hold off the rebels until the transmission is complete. Do not let the comm facility fall into enemy hands. Thank you. deep within the caverns of this complex. The Rebels have a data bank that holds Imperial encryption codes that can be used to eavesdrop on our ship-to-ship communications. Make your way to the caverns and destroy the data bank. I've got good news and bad news. The good news is it's time to get off this dreary rock. The bad news is the Rebels have taken over the hangars. You'll have to fight our way out. Ah! Our raid is a success.
Fine.
And even though the holodisk didn't have the plans we're looking for, it will lead us to someone who does.
Even though the Polis Massa raid was only a partial success, we finally had a lead on the whereabouts of the Death Star plans, which suited the 501st just fine.